The Philippine Navy is now in the process of acquiring the fourth Hamilton-class cutter from United States. Decision to acquire additional Hamilton-class ship was made back in late 2018, after PN realized that BRP Gregorio del Pilar will only be ready for service by 2020 after damaging its propellers and propeller shaft assembly in an accident in the West Philippine Sea. US made an official offer to the Philippines by 2019, although an invitation was only made to inspect the ship in 2020. Additional Hamilton-class offer are among those said to be listed in the U.S. document sent to the Philippine ambassador to the U.S. Babes Romualdez, which in turn was sent to President Rodrigo Duterte as proof of U.S. commitment to assist the improvement of the Philippines' defense capabilities. The said Hamilton-class high-endurance cutter that is being offered is the former USCGC Mellon, WEC-717. It is the sister ship of the Philippine Navy's three Del Pilar-class patrol frigates, and was decommissioned from the USCGC on August 20, 2020. This is the only Hamilton-class ship still with the US government that has not been taken by a new end user. Previously, it was believed that the ship was offered to the Royal Bahrain Naval Force, but it appears that even as early as 2019, the Bahraini government has already shown less interest in the ship. Joint visual inspection was not yet conducted by the Philippine Navy Technical Working Group, TWG, due to the COVID-19 pandemic affecting both countries. Although this ship is already old at more than 50 years old, the Philippine Navy itself can attest the capabilities of the ship, with the type remaining as one of the fleet's most capable ships despite the arrival of new frigates lately. Being an existing operator of the ship class since 2011, it was only logical for the Philippine Navy to take in another ship of the class, which could benefit from the service's existing supply and maintenance chain for the ships. Philippine Navy assessment is that the ship will still be good to use for another 10 years, long enough for the service to be able to obtain a replacement for it as part of its capability upgrade program. This fourth Hamilton-class cutter would serve as a stopgap measure while the Philippine Navy tries to build up its fleet after decommissioning World War II-era ships and delays in its Horizon II acquisition plans.